Good morning. I've cut an hour one down to 5 minutes. One of the high points in my spiritual life, the one that comes to mind the most frequent, and there's quite a few, revolves around my late wife. And this is before I came to Temple Yeshua. But some of the scriptures I want to point out first has got to do with Psalm 19, where I cried to you. In my trouble, I cried to you, Lord. Out of the depths, I cried to you. I cried with all my heart. I fell on my face and I cried out with a loud voice. So I don't know if some of you know, but maybe so. Mark, I know, does for sure. I was married before D for 9 years. My late wife had a genetic disorder that neither one of us knew until we got married, and it was basically shutting down her motor skills. And so what they called it was idiopathic cerebellar degeneration. And basically it was a bad gene from one parent, bad gene from another parent, getting together and partying. And it messed her up pretty good. And it messed me up pretty good because I never intended to get married to lose a wife within 9 years. Because that's what I was told, is she wasn't going to live through. So one of the hardest experiences was at the point where she had to go in for full-time care at the hospital in Gorge Road. And when you're working full-time and then going to the hospital full-time, it just takes a lot out of you. And one of the things I kept running into, and I'm hoping this is possibly a word of advice, is I had a lot of well-meaning people come up to me and go, your wife's going to be healed, she's going to be raised up, she's going to be brought back to you. And I heard that over and over again. And so whoever I could find, I would have come and pray for her. And things were getting worse and worse. And then it got to the point one day where, and it was a shower moment. I was in the shower, just freaking out, just tipping, and I cried out to the Lord and I said, Father, either heal her or take her home. I cannot handle this. This is just driving me crazy. And without a shadow of a doubt, he said, I will heal her when I take her home. After I heard that, I had a peace about me that I had never experienced before. It was so supernatural. And it really woke me up. And so, and people were still continuing to come and say, the Lord's going to raise your wife up. And I go, yes, I know. He's going to heal her when he takes her home. And a lot of people had a hard time with that, but I had to feel that in here, and I knew that in here. So as a word of wisdom, just be really careful because it can really hurt people. And that's how I felt it for myself. And I do know other people who've run into that, where they feel that they've been getting a word from God. So we need to make sure as we say, I think this is what the Lord's saying, not what the Lord is saying, because he doesn't like us putting words into his mouth. But out of all that, I had a peace I had never known before. And I know he's touched me in a few other ways ever since, but that was what I just wanted to say. And I do thank the Lord for his grace and his peace.